give you anything.
If this world were mine, I'd make you a queen with wealth untold. You can have.
This world were mine, I would place at your feet all that I own. You've been so good to me. If this world were mine, I'll give you the flowers, the birds and the bees, and with your love beside me, that would be all I'd need. If this world were mine, I'll give you anything. If this world were mine, I would place at your feet all that I own. You've been so good to me. If this world were mine, I'll give you the flowers, the birds and the bees, and with your love beside me, that would be all I'd need. If this world were give you anything.
If this world were mine, I'd make you a queen with wealth untold.
Yes, CD Georgie.
You can have anything.
Glad to
if
have you.
This world were
hang
mine,
in there, brother. We're taking this one until 1:30.
Listening to the cool sounds of reggae world music.
Yes, Lenny. And Lady.
If this world were
Ina.
Mine, I would place at your feet.
Enjoy.
All that I own, you've been so good to me. If this world were mine, give you the flowers, the birds and the bees, and with your love beside me, that would be all I'd need. If this world were mine, I'll give you anything.
Lone Star.
If this world were mine,
if this world were yours, what would you give? And to who would you give it to? Sister Benzie.
Oh, baby, you're my consolation.
Hang in there, baby.
And there's no hesitation.
Give my regards to Mr. Management.
Honey, just call me. You're my inspiration, and I feel so much sensation when I'm in your arms, and when you squeeze me,
I hear you, Lone Star. I hear you. So refreshing to know that women of today are acknowledging that us men do have some burden. So my thing is, why add to it? Why add to it?
I'm listening to Reggae World Music. My guilty pleasure.
For your eyes only. For your eyes only. Enjoy, Bright Eyes. We want to say a very, very special welcome to the teacher, Mr. Henry Marks. Welcome to the show. And just to remind you that next week's show is built as Jeopardy, where the teacher meets the genius. The show is called Jeopardy. You don't think so, Lady D? Lenny, that's the dramatics.
No words of consolation.